welcome to another episode of the SodaStream News.
I'm your host, Anne Marie Casillas.
And I'm your other host, Kainisha Hall.
Today is Wednesday, December 18th, 2019, and it is an A-Day.
We go now to the Kwanzaa principles of the day with Tehran.
Nguzo Saba, Day 4, Ujama, Cooperative Economics. That is, extended family, brotherhood, socialism, the idea that we must build and maintain our own shops and stores so that way we can profit from them as a whole.
Attention all students traveling to France and Spain this year in February. There will be a mandatory meeting for all travelers and parents tonight, December 18th at 6 p.m. in the Ensemble Theater. We will be discussing flights, packing, and other important information. Please be sure to attend and see Ms. Whittems with any questions.
Middle school student government will be selling Christmas candy grams during 7th and 8th grade lunches for $1. The sale will be for this week from Tuesday, December 17th, Friday, December 20th. Purchase a Christmas candy gram for a friend, sibling, teacher, parent, or yourself. See any of the middle school SGA officers with any more questions.
There will be a meeting for any and all students participating in Ski Club on tomorrow, Thursday afternoon, December 19th, directly after school from 2:30 to 3:30 in the band room. Please be there so you and your parents can be updated with information regarding the upcoming ski trips.
Thank you for watching and tune in tomorrow for another sip of the SodaStream News.
And we leave you now with a Dancing with the Staff.
Not unusual to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual to have fun with anyone. But when I see you hanging about with anyone, it's not unusual.